Hello, my most amazing artists. Miss Hamilton here. I'm not with you today. I'm on my way to London, England. It's a 14-hour plane ride. I'm going to watch my daughter graduate from college. I'm really proud of her. I'm also proud of you. And I'll be back. But today you have a wonderful guest teacher and a lesson I think you're going to like. You're going to be learning to look at movies like artists do, using critical observation or thinking. We know observation means to look closely. You're going to be observing the Lego movie to see how the people who designed the movie use shapes and colors to create meaning. And by that I mean they're creating a feeling for the characters and for the scenes using color. And they're creating the characters and the scenes using shapes, and they choose those shapes and colors carefully. So your job today is to observe closely and see how the artists are telling the story using shapes and colors. Now, your guest teacher is a fabulous guest teacher, and I expect that you're going to give him the respect that you would give me, and maybe more, because he's going to tell me. So do your best, and I'll see you when I get back.